Onikon Stadium. Going forward, it will be called Mobolaji Olufunso Johnson Stadium. Thank you very much. I think it deserves all of the award. We are now at the Mobolaji Olufunso Johnson Stadium Arena.
Governor, ignore that man. Grab your hands on the plow. Keep your focus straight. Be the engineer Lagos. Let Lagos be safe for some students. Today, we are very proud of our grand Lagos. We wish the soul of our Lord General in eternal rest.
And yesterday saw the renaming of the Onikon Stadium over there to Mobolaji Olufunso Johnson Stadium. And of course, that set up yesterday from the governor of Lagos State talking about Bajide Sanwo-Olu over there. Now, dignitaries in the attendance over there. And of course, we now have a new name for the Onikon Stadium, Mobolaji Olufunso Johnson Stadium. It's a beautiful day to talk sport on Ghana Television. It is Sportet, and I am Oninyechi Ogu. I'm not alone in the studio, so I have with me Boluomoni and Kende Idris to do justice in the beautiful world of sport. Good afternoon to you, gentlemen.
Good afternoon.
Much to have you on the show. And of course, you have seen over there that we now have a new name, no more Onikon Stadium right now. We have it as Mobolaji Olufunso Johnson Stadium. Now the governor added arena over there, but we still find stadium is just stadium over there. Now, the big question here, everyone talking about that, because it's obvious right now that the stadium has been changed. The name of the stadium has been changed. Now, is it necessary to change that stadium? What's the significance of even having the name? Is it because of the Abuja Stadium, which was changed to AMKO Stadium, or there's another reason for changing it?
The interesting thing is, even while we were doing the intro, we kept on calling it Onikon, because we know that stadium to be Onikon Stadium. In Nigeria, we've changed the names of almost all the stadiums we have to names of people. I understand that we need to celebrate some people. Like you rightly said, what's the significance of changing it? Okay. If you need to name something after someone, you can build something else. There's nothing wrong in having another stadium in Lagos and naming after, because Onikon is Onikon Stadium. Despite MFM calling the Agege Stadium Soccer Temple for years, we still refer to it as the Agege Stadium. Some names are just there to stay. It's short and simple. I don't know the motive behind naming. Like I said, maybe because Abuja was changed.
Okay.
But believe me, even the Abuja Stadium, I'm still calling it Abuja Stadium.
Oh, do you think it's Olufunso Johnson has done when it comes to sport in Lagos?
Yes. I think, you know, people come from that
angle.
Now, talking about the renaming of Stadia or the Onikon in particular,
Arena,
is been coming. I think this is like the fifth time the name is being changed and all. So maybe it's a welcome idea. Number one question I ask, when we want to immortalize, is it only by naming stadium after them? Then number two, do we take into cognizance why we name those places? Do people who will be getting involved with those arena, like our governor had added arena, will be involved with that arena, you know, replicate what that name stands for? Let me go back to there is the military base not far from here that was named after a man. Now, the man, I think he ruled for like 8 months and did the massive change that everybody is enjoying today. Now, since he left, everybody who has been coming in, whether you're a personnel or not, that you're getting involved, you go in that line, the discipline he has left. And that is my question. Integrity is one of the things we know with MOG, Mobolaji Johnson.
Yeah, okay.
Now, everybody that will be part of this monument, because now it is way beyond just Onikon Stadium, it's been named after a top man when it comes to Lagos State sport, Lagos State administration. Will everybody also go in that line by being topmost when it comes to you, you know, being questioned of your integrity when you're relating with the new Mobolaji Olufunso?
Yeah, there's a certain stadium in Nigeria where the name outside is one, but the name inside is a governor's name.
Okay, now talking about the necessity of having this name changed, is it necessary at this time?
I
because we had seen the birth of Onikon Stadium from the time they started construction and all that, yeah. and they got to finish it and all that. And even FIFA had interest in that beautiful stadium. Yes. Is it necessary at this time? Or is there a motive for changing it?
Well, looking at it now, it shows the last time I checked, Tonico, it was all concrete. But looking at this video now, there's grass on it. Yeah. It means the stadium, if it's not ready. Fully ready, is very close to being ready.
Mm. Yeah.
But like we've been saying, we don't know the motive behind the change of name. And location.
No, the
and
motive everything. Is immortalizing.
Yeah.
Well, no, that's the motive.
According to you?
That's the motive.
Okay.
Immortalize Mobolaji Johnson, first governor of Lagos State. And I guess the question should be, why always renaming our, you know,
monuments?
After, is there nothing else? Especially stadiums. Especially stadia, we always find a way to name it after. Are there no other ways to? Mm-hmm. But no questions. Yeah. If you're doing this, I want us to take it a notch further. Go and look at Samuel Okwaraji, you know, after the whole put his statue right there. Go and check. There is no match with who you are trying to immortalize and the activities that go on around it. Please, let's take it a notch further by. Fine, it is now okay. We understand your motive is to immortalize this man.
Okay,
immortality for this man would mean him sitting and looking and seeing
I'll
that
be happy at what's going on.
They are doing whatever it is that I stand for.
Hmm. It's one thing for the governor and also Lagos State to think about that, and it's another to have another motif to also talk about immortalizing Obolaji Olufunso Johnson over there. It's a name that stands, and it's no more Onikan Stadium, but Obolaji Olufunso Johnson Stadium. Moving away.